channel. It is your girl Brittany Jade, and if you are new here, thank you so much for clicking on today's video. Today's video is going to be my master bath deep clean and organization, and I'm just gonna take you guys through. I'm just gonna pre-warn you, this bathroom is disgusting, kind of gross in there, so I just want to give you guys a pre-warning. But I got some containers from the Dollar Tree, and I'm ready to get some organizing going on in my drawers here, so I'm excited to take you guys along. With if you like this kind of content, please make sure that you give this video a thumbs up, and if you're new here, I hope you would consider hitting the subscribe button. Let's get right on into it.
So I have really been neglecting my master bathroom. It is one of the three bathrooms that I have in my house, and it is the one that gets the most trashed. So the first thing that I'm going to do is just take away everything that needs to be washed, empty out all of the towels and the rugs there, and then I'm going to see what my drawer situation is looking like.
That I'm gonna do is go ahead and go through this drawer down here. This basically has all of the stuff that I use for like my hair and like some of the cleaning products, but a lot of the stuff I haven't used in forever. So I'm just gonna go through here really quickly, take out everything that I don't use and chuck it.
So these little brown bins that I have are actually from my last bathroom organization that I did a few months ago, and I will have that link down in the description box for you guys so you can see my original thought process on this organizing underneath here. But I'm just taking everything out, and I'm going to give everything a really good clean. And you know how hair products are, sometimes they make the containers really sticky with their residue, so I'm just going to clean those out and give them a nice clean. So in order for me to get everything under control, I feel like I just had to empty everything out of the drawers and just kind of take an inventory of what I had. And I feel like I have so many hair products. Drop down in the comments and let me know, ladies, are you a hair product hoarder like myself? Because I was seriously shocked at how many hair products I have, some of them that I haven't even touched over the years. And it's just really funny to see how quickly things accumulated. So let me know down below if you are somebody who has a ton of products just lurking in your bathroom staring at you. So I picked up these little organization caddies from Walmart, actually. I know I had said the Dollar Tree earlier, but I got these from Walmart. You can definitely pick some things similar up from the Dollar Tree, and these are really great because they just give everything a space. So I like to kind of separate what I use on a daily basis and kind of give it a home in my drawer, and I definitely recommend that. This just makes it so that everything is really easy to see, and it just kind of makes it look more neat and put together. All right, you guys, let me know down in the comments below, what are we cleaning today? What are you organizing, or what are you thinking of getting done in your house today? Let's keep each other motivated. Let's get on with our cleaning tasks. I'm super excited because today is Sunday, and you know, I really just love to get a good organization started because it really helps my week feel like it's going to get set off to the right tone. So that's what we're all here for. We're just here to motivate each other and to get some stuff done. So comment down below and let me know what you're cleaning and organizing today, or if you're not cleaning or organizing anything, what this video is inspiring you to tackle in your own home. So I've touched on this before in my previous bathroom organization, but this little stand that we have right here is actually our old entertainment center from our old house. And instead of getting rid of it, I decided to repurpose it along this wall in our bathroom. And I actually really do love it because it provides a ton of extra storage for, you know, all of my hair products. So I keep all of my hair tools in here and a lot of different bath products and makeup and things like that. So I'm just going through and organizing everything, and I'm going to be getting rid of everything that I don't use. And a tip that I have for getting rid of stuff: if I haven't used it in the last year, then chances are I'm probably not going to use it. So that is a tip that I have for you when you're taking inventory of everything that you have. If you haven't used it in the last year, are you really going to be using it? I mean, come on. You may be able to resell it or just throw it away or donate it. And that is something that I definitely recommend so that you can get rid of your excess clutter. If you're still hanging out on this video, thank you so much and I appreciate it. If you guys could, make sure that you hit that subscribe button. It really helps out my channel, and make sure that you leave a comment down below and let me know that you are loving this type of video. Until I downfall, my love, if you feel like I do right now, don't say you're on the run to the other side, my love. So now I'm just organizing all of my medicines and things that I keep up on the top counter there, and I'm going to go ahead and get everything cleaned up on the top. So I'm going to start disinfecting everything, taking everything off, cleaning the mirror, and I'm using the Method glass cleaner, and I'm also using the Method disinfectant wipes to clean off all of our surfaces. So after looking at everything in my drawers and realizing how nice it all looked, I took a peek over at my husband's drawers and figured that I would help him out also and declutter his side. So I don't have any containers, but I'm going to empty everything out and follow the same process. I'm just going to clean all of the drawers and I'm going to give everything a space. I'm going to throw away any excess things that he doesn't need or that he hasn't used, and I'm just going to give this a nice refresh. I am really happy with how it's looking so far and how clean it is. It just makes me really satisfied to know that everything has its own space and there's no more junk or trash or accumulation of things in here that I don't use. Everything has its home and I just love it so much, and it just makes me feel so much better about coming into my bathroom.
Thanks so much for checking out today's video. I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please make sure that you give it a thumbs up. And if you're new, hit that subscribe button, and I will catch you guys in the next one. Bye.